Okay, just take a look at this young lady right here, the way she's dressed and everything, and then I'm going to ask you to step away.
Judging by the way she looks, what occupation do you think she would have? A grocery store clerk, a cashier at a retail store, a sign twirler, or a fast food? Don't feel, it's set up, so don't feel awkward. Just answer it honestly.
Okay, retail.
Okay. And where do you think she'd be from? North Highlands, Roseville, Citrus Heights, Folsom, or Fair Oaks?
Citrus Heights. Okay.
And what grade average would you give her, like A, B, C, D, or F?
I'll go with B.
Okay. Last question is, what economic class would you put her under? Upper, middle, or lower?
Lower, middle? Don't feel offended, please.
That's okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Uh-huh.
How she looks. What type of job do you think she would have? You have the choice between a grocery store clerk, retail store clerk, sign twirler.
A what?
Sign twirler. You know those people are on the side of the road.
Oh, a sign. That's, they actually have a job.
Yeah, that's a job.
Sign twirler.
Twirler.
Oh, sorry. Okay, sorry.
And we have the last choice, which is fast food worker.
Fast food worker. Oh, no, she's like a retail.
Retail?
Yes.
All right, we'll go with retail. Where do you think she looks like you're from? You have the closest between North Highlands, Roseville, Citrus Heights, Folsom, and Fair Oaks.
I'm going to say Fair Oaks.
Okay. What grade average do you think that she has? You have the choice between A, B, C, D, or F.
I say she probably has A grade average. Because nobody would be out here in the rain on a Sunday afternoon if they didn't work hard.
Alright, so the last question is, what economic class would you put them in? Upper, middle, or lower?
Just based on
what she looks.
Not
into the
middle.
I'm gonna
say middle.
Middle? Alright. Alright, can I get
your
age real quick?
Why do you need my age? You need it taped? Oh my goodness.
I'm sorry, I'm just following this question.
Than I am a teenager. Can I say that?